Hi, I'm Molly Wagner from Kansas City Ballet.
Hi, my name is Zachary Guthier, and I dance with California Ballet.
My name is Thomas Baker, and I dance with Oregon Ballet Theater.
My name is Julia Feldman, and I'm
from... Okay, sorry.
I'm Thomas Baker from Oregon Ballet Theater.
Zachary Guthier from California Ballet. Okay, sorry.
I've been to NCI 3 times, and I think it's always a great and unique experience every time I go. You forge friendships that you get to reunite with the next time you come, and then meet new people.
Yeah, I agree. That's a huge draw for myself as well. Working with professional dancers from dozens of other companies has always been a pleasure.
Yes, this is my 3rd year as well, and like it's just so inspiring to be around so many beautiful dancers from all over the country and the world. You know, people come from all over, so.
Yeah, when you're in a company, you get used to the same people all year round, and so it's really nice to come to a summer workshop where you can get to dance with different people and work with choreographers you have heard of but haven't worked with before.
Mm-hmm. Almost like therapy, sorry, for like, you know, the brain and the body, even though it's a very challenging program. It's just nice to be able to really, you know, get into your own movement and work with people that are so...
I was just going to say, even though it's doing the same program 3 years in a row, it's always a completely different experience. Molly does such a great job at bringing in a variety of choreographers with different styles, and you're never going to be doing the same thing you did the year before.
Having the opportunity to work with so many different choreographers is really great because each one is completely different, so there's not one thing I think you can take away from the experience. It varies with each person and each year.
I'm Thomas Baker from Oregon Ballet Theater.
Molly Wagner, Kansas City Ballet.
Julia Feldman, Sacramento Ballet.
Zachary Guthier from California Ballet.